To know more, follow and subscribe to UpGrad.
Career opportunities in data have exponentially grown in the recent few years. Accessibility of data today can help organizations reap multiple benefits. Companies are eager to capture data and derive insights from it. Because of this reason, companies are not shying away from offering increased salaries for data scientists in India. So, if you have the required skill set and are ready to keep yourself updated, your career as a data scientist is expected to keep growing onwards and upwards. Let's take a look at who exactly is a data scientist and what is a typical salary for data scientists. Who is a data scientist and what do they do? Data scientists are inherently analytical data experts equipped with the required skills to solve complex problems. They are highly skilled individuals combining the best of both worlds, IT and business. Hence, data scientists are part computer scientists, part mathematicians, and part trend analyzers. Because of the demand, a data scientist's salary in India is one of the highest. Data science job roles. Number 1. Data scientists. Data science is basically statistics implemented through programming. As far as India is concerned, Python programmers of data science earn more than both software developers as well as DevOps programmers. The reason for this is that data collection, data cleaning, and data processing is becoming very common nowadays as companies need data to gather market and customer information. An average salary of a data scientist is close to 7 lakh per annum. Number 2. Data engineers. The primary job of a data engineer is to design and engineer a reliable infrastructure for transforming data into formats that can be used by data scientists. Data engineers must also identify meaningful trends in large data sets. In an organization, the position of a data engineer is as vital as that of a data scientist. According to Glassdoor, the average salary of a data engineer in India is approximately ₹8.5 lakhs per annum. Number 3. Data analyst. Data analysts are professionals who translate numbers, statistics, and figures into plain English for everyone to understand. There is always an increasing scope for data analysts at workplace. It may be an excellent choice for those who have a strong foothold in mathematics, statistics, computer science, or business backgrounds. For a data analyst in India, having 1 to 4 years of experience gets an average salary of rupees 4 lakhs, while data analysts who have been in the industry for 10 to 19 years can earn an average total compensation of rupees 8.5 lakhs. Some of the key reasons to become a data scientist are: Number 1. Highly in-demand field. Data science is one of the most in-demand jobs of 2020. It is predicted that by 2026, data science and analytics would consist of more than 11 million jobs. Number 2. Highly paid and diverse roles. Not only is the demand for data scientists booming, but the job positions are also abundant. Number 3. Evolving workplace environments. Data science is shaping the workplace of the future. With the advent of artificial intelligence and robotics, more and more routine and manual tasks are getting automated. Data science technologies have made it possible to train machines in performing repetitive tasks as humans take on more critical thinking and problem-solving roles. Number 4. Improving product standards. Usage of machine learning has enabled companies to customize their offerings and enhance customer experiences. Number 5. Helping the world. Predictive analytics and machine learning have revolutionized the healthcare industry. Data science is saving lives by enabling early detection of tumors, organ anomalies, and more. A data scientist's salary in India can be affected by multiple factors. Location is the first factor. The number of job opportunities and the annual salary of a data scientist in India is the highest in Mumbai, followed by Bengaluru and New Delhi. However, since Bengaluru is the startup capital of India, it has the most opportunities for jobs in startups. A data scientist's salary in Bengaluru would more likely be higher than the other cities as it is considered to be the hub of the tech industry of India. The second factor affecting a data scientist's salary is experience. A career in data specially appeals to young IT professionals because of the positive correlation between years of work experience and higher paying salaries. For a fresh graduate, An average entry-level data scientist salary in India is rupees 5 lakhs per annum, while a highly experienced employee with decades of experience or who has held managerial roles can expect anywhere from rupees 24 lakhs up to a healthy crore of rupees. A data analyst's salary increases by 50% with the transition of promotion from the role designated to them to a higher level. The third key factor affecting a data scientist's salary is skills. In order to secure a high-paying job, you're expected to go beyond the qualifications of a master's degree and be familiar with the respective languages and software utilized for managing data. The most important and coveted skill is being familiar with R followed by Python. The salary of someone well-versed in Python in India is around rupees 10.2 lakhs. Extended knowledge of artificial intelligence can help you make a career overall. The salary of someone who is trained in artificial intelligence in India offers no less than rupees 5 to 6 lakhs for a novice in this industry. The fourth and the final factor affecting a data scientist's salary is the company where the person is working. Without a doubt, prestigious firms dominate the charts of the highest paying salaries for data jobs. The opportunities for analysts and data scientists are currently at their prime in India. So, if you find a tad bit of curiosity in this enterprise, there's a chance for you to earn higher than your peers working in any other field. Data science is a much bigger umbrella, which includes a vast variety of subjects that might interest you. From data analyst to machine learning engineer or even a Python developer, there are many options. You are likely to receive an annual bump of around 15% in your salary. This will further increase with an increase in the years of work experience and the number of skills you've mastered. Therefore, whether you're starting from scratch or you're already experienced in the field of data, you will always have this motivating factor driving you in your career.